materials and things. What are going to discuss about today? Materials and things. What are the materials and what are the things? Already we discussed in our past class. What we discussed in our past class, can you recognize? Coming to that, before we discussed about what are the materials and what are the things. What are the materials? What are the things? Or understand what I'm talking to you? So let me talk again about what are the materials, what are things means. What we can say here, so the things which are prepared are made from materials. The things which are made from materials. Or understand what I'm talking to you? The things which are made from a particular which material? Particular which material? Generally, what are we can consider? Suppose brick. What I'm saying to you? Brick. Brick means what in Telugu we know well about. What is this? Is a ituka. Brick means ituka. See there, that brick is a thing. Brick is a thing. It is made up of. It is made from. Brick is made from. Brick is made from where? The combination of, the mixture of, the mixture of soil and water and husk. Water and husk. The paddy of the husk. Husk means what you can say? Pottu. Husk means pottu. Understand? So brick is made from the mixture of soil, water, husk. Soil, water, husk. Understand? So brick is a thing. Brick is a thing. So this is a thing. This thing is made from a particular material. What are those materials? Soil and water and husk. From these combination of the mixture, from these mixture of the mixture, from these mixing of the mixture, what you are getting? Brick. What you are getting? Brick. Or understand? A thing is made from where? Materials. Things are made from materials. Or understand? So generally, we may observe in our day-to-day life. We may observe in our day-to-day life. What we may observe in our day-to-day life? What type of things? What type of things are there in our day-to-day life? Those things what we are observing in our surrounding, those are prepared from what materials? What we are observing, that particular things, better? Particular things, what means those things are prepared from? Those things are prepared from a particular which medium? Particular which medium? Can you recognize? Let's talk some of things which are made from different. Means what are their things? What type of things are there in our surrounding? What type of things are there in our surrounding? Can you recognize those? What type of the things are coming to that? So let me discuss some things what are there in our surrounding or otherwise in our home. First we'll discuss about door. What is that? Door. Door is a thing. Door is a thing. So the door is a thing is made from. Door we know, no? To close and open, to come or out from the house. So wherever. So we can observe doors. Generally what happens? Doors are made from. Doors are made from what can you? Door from. Door made from what? Mainly what? Wood. Wood is a material. Wood is a material. Door is a thing. The thing it is made from where? Particular material. The wood is a thing. The wood is a thing. It is made from what? Wood made where? That door is a thing. That door is a thing. It is made from wood material. Wood material. By using wood material, what I'm saying to you, by using wood material, what you can make? So we can say door, it things. These are the materials and these are the things. And also we can make water, windows. What we can make? Windows. And also we can make tables. Is it or not? We can make doors and windows and tables. And also we can make chairs. Is it or not? We can make what are those? Chairs also. And also what we can make in our surroundings? Different type of we can make by using wood. By using wood. We can observe in our home only. What type of things are there? What type of things are there? By using what a particular material? What is that wood material? By using wood material. Or understand what I'm saying to you? The things which are made from, generally, things are made from what? Materials. Things are made from materials. Or understand? So, things are made from materials, then what type of things can you recognize in our surroundings? Or otherwise, what type of things we know? What type of things we know in our day-to-day life? What type of things we know in our day-to-day life? Those are prepared from what type of materials? What type of materials? Those we are discussing here. So, suppose we know well about glass. Glass. Glass is a material. Glass is a material. Understand? Glass is a material. By using this glass, what we can prepare? What type of things we can prepare? What type of things we can prepare? Can you recognize by using glass material, what type of things we can prepare in our day-to-day life? So the glass material, by using the glass material, we can use, first of all, best example for water, mirror. What are preparing? Mirror. By using the glass materials, we are preparing water, mirror. The best example, water, mirror. This is a thing. Mirror is a thing. It is made from what type of material? Glass material. What type of material? Glass material. Understand what I'm talking to you? Then coming to that, we know well about pots. This is a clay. What is this? Clay. Generally, clay means mati. What you can say? Mati. So, by using clay material, what type of things we can prepare? What type of things can you recognize? Can you recall? Can you remember what type of things are prepared by using clay? You know well about what type of things are preparing from clay material. Those I'm saying, mud pots. What I'm saying? Mud pots. Matti kundalu. Mud pots means matti kundalu. Understand? And also we can prepare by using clay. What type of are there? And vessels, utensils are there in our ancient times. So we used, we utilized clay to prepare the utensils. For what? Utensils. Utensils means kitchenware. Utensils means kitchenware. Understand what I'm saying to you? So, by using clay material, what we are preparing? Mud pots we are preparing to get the cool water. To get the cool water. Is it or not? And also, one more material we'll discuss to you, plastic. What is the material? Plastic. Plastic is the material. Plastic is the material. Then, what type of things we are preparing by using plastic material? What type of things? Can you remember what type of materials we are preparing by using plastic? What type of materials we are using plastic material? We know well about we are preparing water, plastic vessels, and also we can say plastic pots. Bindelu. In Telugu, what you can say? Bindelu. Okay? And also, mugs. What you are preparing? Mugs. You know well about where you are using for bathing or something, toilet. Those we are preparing by using plastic. And also, we can observe plastics are using where? In outer body part of the any devices, outer body part of the electrical devices. electrical devices means we can say for television, TV. TV means what we can say? Television. So the television outer body is made up of what? Plastic. And radios and DVDs or CDs, whatever there, it is made from what? Plastic. What I'm talking with these four examples to you, what I'm talking to you, can you recognize? See that the things made from what? Materials. The things made from materials. How it is? What type of things? What type of things? Next, I will give examples to you, some things to you. Some I will give things. Then those things are made from which material? You have to recognize. I will write some things to you. I will write some things. Then we have to recognize that things are prepared from which material. Example I am giving to you. Door, bicycle, bicycle, and what a cup, teacup. What I am saying to you, teacup. Okay, and also what you can, mirror, knife, mirror, knife, and what you can write materials to you, pot, water bottle, shoe, shoes, water bottle, and pot. Okay, so those. And also we can write towel. These are the things I'm giving to you. What I'm giving? Things. I'm giving some things to you. What are those things I given to you? Door, bicycle, cup, mirror, knife, shoe, water bottle, pot, towel. Or towel. Okay, those are given things, but my question is what we have to understand from this. We have to say these what are given things to you, those prepared from what material? What you have to say? These things are prepared from which materials? These things are prepared from which materials? What I'm saying, you can imagine things are made from these things and these materials are prepared from what? A material to tayar hote. So what you have to say, these what I given things to you, what I given things to you, those things are prepared from which material? Those things are prepared from which material? Can you say which material? By using which material we can prepare those things? Let me talk from first. Already discussed door. Door we know already what we can say. Door is prepared from what? Wood. Best example is a wood material. Best example, wood material. Nowadays we are preparing doors with plastic also. Nowadays we are preparing what is with the plastic also. But best example for the doors, what are? Wood material. By using wood material, we can prepare doors. Okay. And coming to that, we discussed already. By using wood material, what type of things we can prepare? By using wood material, what type of things we can prepare? Understand? Then coming to the bicycle, means cycle. You know well about most of the students, most of the people are using bicycle, means cycle. Then those bicycles or cycles are made from what material? By using which material we can prepare bicycle or cycle? Can you say? We may observe carefully through your bicycle first. So what are those? What are they? Steel. What are they? Steel or iron. What are they? Steel or iron. And also some of plastic. And also some of plastic also is there. And also some of rubber also is there. Is it or not? See that? In single bicycle made from see how many materials? How many materials? See that? Is there or not in your bicycle or cycle? Bicycle or to the cycle? Those things are there or not? Means by using these materials, we are preparing what? Bicycle. Understand? Then coming to the cup, teacup. or in your home general language you can say singani plate. What you can say? Singani plate. Is it or not? Then by what it is prepared? By what it is speak of? Those are prepared from material what ma? Ceramic. What is that? Ceramic material. What is that? Ceramic material. Generally, ceramic plate make all those singani plates. Understand? So by using material ceramic, we may prepare water cups or otherwise what you can tea cups or plates also we can. And mirrors. I said already, mirrors is a thing is prepared from material water glass. What is the material? Glass material. By using glass material, mirrors are made up of. Okay, mirrors are preparing. And knife where we are using to cut the vegetables or fruits. Is it or not? Otherwise you can cut the plants for deforestation in the place of deforestation. Then what we are using for that? Generally what we are using in our homes, what we are using in our homes, those I'm packing to you knife. So those are stainless steel. What is that? Stainless steel. So what I'm saying, knives are prepared by using water stainless steel. So we may observe, you have iron scale. Generally we are calling water iron scale. Is it or not? That iron scale nothing as a stainless steel, that is not iron, stainless steel. Or understand? Coming to that, then stainless steel, that is a metal surface. Then what about the support to hold? That place is a rubber or plastic, or otherwise some knives are made from wood also. Means handle. I'm talking about handle. Suppose imagine this is a knife. This is a knife. So this is a handle. This is a stainless steel. So this is what a handle to hold support to avoid the cut of our hand. Is it or not? By that it is made from rubber or plastic or wood. See that single knife is made from what a different type of materials. Is it or not? Stainless steel is compulsory, and in this among those any one material you have to use. See there, so different things we are talking in this place, but different materials, of course, and also different things, but same materials also we are using. See what I'm saying. In this place where bicycle is made from rubber, plastic also, steel also is there. In this situation, knife, steel is there, rubber or plastic is there. See here, doors are prepared by using what a wood material. At the same time, knife also handle is made up of wood material. Is it or not? So what I'm saying, they are preparing things from what a particular material. Things from particular material. Are you understand? Then coming to that water bottle. What I'm saying to you? Water bottle. Water bottles are plastic also is there. Plastic. The materials we are using to prepare the water bottles, water, plastic. See there? By using plastic, we are preparing water bottles, and also we can prepare water bottles by using glass materials. Water? Glass materials. And also we can use metal materials. Metal materials. What I'm saying to you, water bottles are prepared by using plastic. You know well about plastic material. And also we are using by glass material. And also we are preparing by metal material. Generally we may call copper bottles. Is it or not? Copper bottles. And also we are using to store the cool water and hot water as a thermal source. Okay? So like we have to say, water bottles are prepared by using those materials. See, repeated materials again coming to the each material, each thing to prepare. Understand? Coming to the pots, already we discussed best example for what is clay. What you can say? Clay. And a towel. It is a cloth material. What is this? Cloth material. What is that? Cloth material. See there. In our what is there in our day-to-day life, in our day-to-day life, what we are using, in this only different type of materials we are using to prepare the different type of things. Is it or not? So that's why we must learn about what are the materials are there in our surroundings and what are the things are prepared from the materials. Understand? So that's why we must know well about those materials and things. We know well to learn about or to remember about what are the things are made from which material. Understand? Then what are the properties of materials to prepare these type of things? What are the properties of the materials to prepare these type of things? Let me discuss what are the properties of the materials. Let me discuss what are the properties of the materials. Because the being to the properties of materials, being to the means based on the properties of the materials, what we can say, we have to prepare a particular type of things which are suitable to make the things by using a particular material. So we must know about what are properties. What are the properties of the materials? Next, we discuss those. What are the properties of materials? Properties of materials. Okay. Then, can you recognize what are the properties? We have three type of properties of materials. Those we can talk about. One is the transparent materials. Transparent materials. And next, opaque materials. And next, translucent materials. So what are the properties? I'm saying to you, transparent, opaque, translucent. What I'm saying to you, transparent is the one type of property of the material, opaque is the one type of property of the material, and also what I'm saying, translucent. Translucent is one of the property of the material. Understand? Then coming to that, we'll discuss by each property of the material. Each property of the material. What we can discuss each property of the material. First, we'll discuss about transparent material. Means, first we have to talk about transparent. What is the mean of transparent? Transparent means clean to see. Clean to see. What I'm saying here, transparent materials means the material, what I'm saying to you, the material or substance means body. Substance means the body. The material or substance which allows light completely through them. Through them is known as what you can say, transparent material. What you can say, transparent material. Yeah, coming to that, what I'm saying to you, the materials are substance which allows light completely through them. which material allows light through them? Those materials we can say water, what you can say transparent materials. Are you understand what is this statement meaning? What is the meaning of statement? Can you remember that the material, any body, when you are sending light through, which allows light completely through them, those materials we are saying what are transparent materials. For that we will discuss examples where we may observe that, where we may observe that transparent materials. Let me discuss some of the examples to identify what are transparent materials. What you can transparent materials. Suppose when we are using torch light, do you know torch light? Torch light. What I'm saying to you? Torch light. Do you know? Yes. So in the torch light, what you are using to get the light? Cells or batteries. Cells. Understand? Yeah, coming to that. When we are put on torch light, when you are put on torch light, when you are put on what we may observe, when you are put on what we may observe the light comes from the torch light. The light comes from the torch light. Is it or not? Yes, light will come out. How it will come by? The light coming from bulb to, we may observe at in front of the torch, what is there? One of the glass is there. One of the glass is there. You know well about torch light, how it is. Is it? So this is a glass. And in this place, it consists of what? A bulb. By that light will emit through the out. Emit means come out. Emit means come out. In this place you may use cells. What you can use? Cells. Generally we are saying batteries. But you have to say cells. Understand? So what I'm saying here, the light comes through the water glass which we use to the torch light. Is it or not? How? Because of the glass material. Glass is a material already we discussed. Glass material send the light through that. Send the light through that. Understand? So that all I'm saying to you, the material which allows means send light completely, whole light through them. Through them means by that. Okay. Through that body, the substance which allows the light completely. What I'm saying here? The material which allows light completely through them. The substance of material which allows light completely through them. Those we are calling what? Transparent materials. Transparent materials. So example what I'm saying? Glass. Glass is a material. It allows light completely through them. Completely through them. Those means that glass material we are saying example for what? Transparent material. Glass is one of the example for transparent material. And best example for transparent material. Best example. Which is the best example? Can you? What is the best example for the transparent material? What is the best example for transparent material? Which is, can you? Let me discuss. Are you able to see me? Yes. Are you able to look in your surrounding? Yes, because the light allowing, the light coming from the sun, light emit the water, sun emits the light. The light traveling through our atmosphere, through our weather, through our atmosphere. So in that atmosphere, what happens? That atmosphere allowing light completely through that. That atmosphere allowing light completely through that. So by that what happens? You can say there is no any disturbance to stop the water, light by the atmosphere. So by that we can say our atmosphere is the best example for transparent materials. Our atmosphere is the best example for water, transparent materials. Understand? So here we discussed water. One is a mirror, transparent material. Sorry, glass is a transparent material, we said. And our atmosphere is a transparent material. Okay. Then coming to that, One more. What we can, we know well about sellotape. Sellotape. Do you know sellotape? We are using for stitch any to the walls or any to the paper. Is it or not? Sellotape. Sellotape. So which is in white color. Okay. So by using, otherwise we may observe in gift shops, where you may observe gift shops. They may pack with that what a tape, plaster. What is that? Plaster. With that plaster, they may pack our gift with using wrapper. By using wrapper. So that tape we may observe. So it will complete what transparent, because the light travel through that material. The light will travel through the material. Is it or not? So what I'm saying here, transparent means what I'm saying to you, the material which allows light completely through them. The material which allows light completely through them is known as what? Transparent materials. Transparent materials. Understand? So this is the one of the property of the water material. Which is that property of the material? Which one we discussed? Transparent materials. What we discussed? Transparent materials. Understand? And then next property we'll discuss. What is another property of the material? Can you remember? I said three properties of the material. Three are the properties of the materials. What I said, one is a transparent material. Another one is a opaque materials. Now we are talking about opaque materials. Opaque materials. Opaque materials. Opaque is the one of the property of material. Now we discussed about what? Transparent property of the material. What we discussed about? Transparent property of the material. Now discussing about what? Opaque materials. Opaque materials. Understand? Then what is the opaque? Is the opaque property? The material, what you can say? The materials are substances, the material which does not allow light through them is known as what you are saying, opaque material. What I'm saying to you, the materials are substances. Okay, whatever the material which is not allowing light through them. ఏదైతే material light దాని ద్వారా పంపించదో. The material which does not allow light through them. The material which does not allow light through them. Those materials we are calling what? Opaque materials. Opaque materials. Understand? So what I'm saying to you, just example we'll discuss. By that example we made, clarify on that opaque materials. What is the property of opaque? Let me discuss on that. Suppose we have a wood sheet. What is there? Wood sheet. Otherwise, we have a pad, no? Writing pad. What we have? Writing pad. Yes. And also we have books. Okay. And also in our home, walls are there. Is it or not? Yes. So just we'll talk about those. Pad, writing pad is there. And also books are there, and also walls are there. So first we'll talk about writing pad. Place your writing pad in front of your eyes. In front of your eyes. You have to place your pad like this. in front of your eyes to focus the light. To focus the light. We have to place your pad between your eyes to the tube light or what is the light is there in our home. You understand? By placing pad between your eyes to the light, a tube light, are you getting the tube light, the light from tube light? Means that light is transferred through the pad. Is it light passing through your pad? Are you able to recognize the light coming through your pad? And also coming to that, by placing book in front of your eyes to the light, are you able to look that? And same as sun giving light, of course, now sun giving light at our atmosphere, in our atmosphere. But when you are staying in your home, by closing water windows, by looking through the window, when you are looking sun or sunlight through our window, are you able to recognize the light from the sun? Means what we can say here, those bodies, pad or book or walls, are not allowing light through that. The pad, writing pad, or book, or walls, what happened? Those are not allowing light through that. It is not giving chance. Those things are not giving chance to come, to enter into the light through them. Means pad also stopping the light, it is not sending out, and also books also, and wall also. Means what you can say here, the substance or material which does not allow the light, through them. Through them means, see, I think three things I said to you. In these three things, at least one of not allowing light through them. Not allowing light through them. Suppose if we have spectacles to use. By placing in front of the light, are you able to look or not? Of course, light traveling through that. Means that spectacles, what is considered glasses, are allowing light through them. Okay, that's why you can say those things are transparent. Now what I'm saying here, the things are materials which does not allow the light through them, those I'm saying what? Opaque materials. What I'm saying to you? Opaque materials. The substance are materials which does not allow light through them. Those materials we are calling opaque. The things which are having this type of property, those we are calling what? Opaque. The materials are having opaque property. Or understand what is the opaque materials? By that opaque materials, what happened? We may get what? Shadows. We may get shadows. Shadow means nida. Coming to that, what I'm saying to here, opaque materials means the materials which does not allow light through them. Which material does not allow? Wood never allows the light through them. Wood things. The things which are made from wood materials and also metal materials. What are metal materials? Iron, copper, whatever. We are using for roofing materials. Roof means to slap. Slap means slab materials. Is it or not? So, which are not allowing light through them, those we are calling opaque materials. Okay? The materials which are having such a property, not allowing light through them, those materials are having what? A opaque property. It is one of the properties for the materials. What is that? Opaque property. Up to now, what? How many properties we discussed, ma? Two properties we discussed. One is the transparent property, one is the opaque property. Transparent property, opaque property. Understand? Then coming to that, and next property we'll discuss about what is that? What I written to you? Translucent. What is that? Translucent property. ट्रांसल्यूसेंट प्रॉपर्टी. सो व्हाट इज द अनदर प्रॉपर्टी वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट? ट्रांसल्यूसेंट प्रॉपर्टी. ट्रांसल्यूसेंट प्रॉपर्टी. सो द मटेरियल्स विच आर हैविंग दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी, दोज आर कॉलिंग दोज मटेरियल्स वी कैन कॉल ट्रांसल्यूसेंट मटेरियल. वॉट यू कैन कॉल ट्रांसल्यूसेंट मटेरियल, वॉट यू मे कॉल मा ट्रांसल्यूसेंट मटेरियल. Understand? Let me discuss what is that. Okay. The materials are substances. Materials are substances which allows light partially. Through them is known as what you can call translucent materials. What I'm saying to you, the materials which are having this type of property, those materials are having what property? Translucent property. Then which material we are calling translucent materials means, what I'm saying to you, if they ask which materials we may call as a translucent materials means, we have to say the materials which allows light. How light it is allowing or sending? Partially. It is taking to through that what? How light? Partially. Means a few. Few. It means some. Few means what I'm saying to you. Few means some. Some. Some of the light. See? The material which allows light partially, through them is known as what? Translucent materials. Translucent materials. So materials are allowing light, but not whole light is allowing. If the materials allowing whole light, what we discussed? Transparent materials. But here, translucent materials also allowing light. But what happened? It allowing partial light, means some of the light only allowing, which are translucent materials. The translucent materials are allowing a partial light, means a few amount of light only allowing through them. Those materials we are calling translucent materials. What you are calling? Translucent materials. The materials which are having this type of property, those materials are having what? Translucent materials. Means we can call translucent properties, and also those are having what? Those we can call as the translucent materials. Understand? Then what are the examples to identify the translucent materials in our day-to-day life? What are the materials to identify the what? Translucent materials in our day-to-day life. Let me discuss with an example. What? Suppose if you put on tablet by placing on our palm, means what you can say? Palm means this is RHA. Okay? If you put on light on palm, means touch light, we may observe the reddish color of the water hand at back side. Reddish color of the hand at the back side. Why? Because our hand allowing a partial amount of light through that. A partial amount of light allowing through that. When it passing through our hand, the blood cells reflect the light. By that, it appears as a reddish color. Understand? Coming to that, what I'm saying here. So our hand allowing a partial amount of light, and also by using paper, your textbook paper or notebook paper, whatever. By using paper, when we are observing light from tube light by using paper. By through the paper we are observing light. If you observe through the paper, you are able to get a partial amount of light is comes through the paper. We know well about that. A few amount of light will pass through the paper. Means paper is the one type of example for translucent material. Translucent material. By sticking oil to the paper. By sticking oil to the paper. Stick means what? Addadam. By applying oil to the paper. Coconut oil, whatever. Okay? Or mustard oil, whatever, whatever you think. Oil, if you apply what to the paper, what happens? The paper will become as a transparent material. Transparent paper. It will become as a transparent paper. When the paper will become transparent, when it is sticked with an oil applied on the paper, it allows a complete light through them. So by complete light through them. So now we are talking about translucent, and also we can observe in our day-to-day life window panes means we are using window mirrors, means window glasses. For window purpose, we are using some different type of glasses. Those will allow very few amount of light, partial amount of light into inside. So those also we can call translucent materials. Those also we can call translucent materials. Means what we can say, the materials are substances which allow partial light through them. Those we can call what? Translucent materials. Translucent materials. Understand? So what we discussed up to now? We discussed properties of the materials. To make the things. What are the properties we prepared? Transparent property. What are the properties? Transparent property and opaque property and translucent property. Translucent property. These three properties we are using for what the materials to make the thing. What we learned about, once again, transparent means the material which allows light completely through them. Those materials we are calling transparent materials. Transparent materials. So those, by using transparent materials, we can make only transparent things. What we can make? Transparent things. Understand? So opaque means the material which does not allow light completely through them. Those materials we can call opaque materials. And also translucent materials. Translucent property. The materials which does not, which allows light. The materials which allows light partially through them. Those materials we can call translucent materials. Translucent materials. What we can recognize by these properties of the materials means we can prepare only water at the same property of the things by using the property of the materials. Means by using which materials to prepare the particular things, those things will get same property of the materials. Means what I'm saying to you, suppose glass is a material. By using the glass material, means glass material having what is the property? Transparent property. Glass material having transparent property. By using glass material, we can prepare the same type of transparent material. Same type of transparent things. Means we are using for water, window panes, are to the any houses, what to avoid the light to enter inside. Otherwise, for decorative purpose, elevation purpose, elevation means to send the light or air to inside. And also, we are preparing lenses to correct the defect of vision, దృష్టి లోపాలు కవర్ చేయడానికి. ఓకే, అలాగే నెక్స్ట్ వీ కెన్ ప్రిపేర్ వాట్ స్పెక్టకల్స్ మీన్స్ గ్లాసెస్ అద్దాలు. ఓకే, కమింగ్ టు దట్ ఒపాక్, బై యూజింగ్ ఒపాక్ మెటీరియల్స్, ఒపాక్ ప్రాపర్టీ, వీ కెన్ ప్రిపేర్ ఓన్లీ ఒపాక్ సబ్స్టెన్సెస్, ఒపాక్ థింగ్స్ ఓన్లీ వీ కెన్ ప్రిపేర్ ఒపాక్ థింగ్స్. అండ్ ఆల్సో ట్రాన్స్లూజెంట్, బై యూజింగ్ ట్రాన్స్లూజెంట్ వీ కెన్ మేక్ ట్రాన్స్లూజెంట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్. Means the things which are prepared by these particular type of properties, those things are getting what? These type of properties only. These type of properties only. Understand? So this is the properties of materials. So by that we can get same properties of the things. Same properties of the things. We can make opposite type of the things also by using same properties. Means by combination of two or more we can make blended things. What we can make? Blended things. We can make blended things for what? To get the good quality things. Suppose transparent glass material, by that we can make mirror. One side is coated with silver coated. Means we can observe in our homes mirrors. How like? So generally it is made up of glass material. Back side we may observe different type of colors, red, green, white. Such a like means those are nothing as silver coated. What we call silver coated. Another surface is a reflecting surface to look our face. Understand? So by that opaque, translucent, and transparent, by blending we can get a good quality of the product. Then these are the properties. Okay, we learned about properties of the materials. Then what about states of the materials? Means what type of states are there? Then we will talk in the next class. What are the types of the materials and also states of the materials and what type of things we can prepare in our day-to-day life? Those we will talk in the next class. Have a good day to you all.